Look at this guy, he's so soft. Hey, it's a fluorescent hammer for Thor's rave party. You want to see a big candy bar? This is a big candy bar. My time machine. The shower. Oh, I like that tree with the lights on it. That, the branch, that's cool. Hey, there's stuff upstairs. Oh, look. Ooh, this is cool.
Carriers.
Apparently those, that train's got cars, or carries cars in it. That looks empty.
Yeah.
Oh no, there's cars in there.
There's trucks in them.
Cool. Mr. Blue Sky, Mr. Blue Sky, ELO. Oh, wouldn't it be lovely? I got a board, an adapter for a ratchet wrench for Brian's Christmas present. Gonna build some shelves for the desk. And I felt very weak and I had to lie down. I hope I'm not getting the flu or something. I just feel terrible. But we went on to Menards. Richard saw some boots in their ad that he wanted. And they, of course, only had a handful and not his size. But that's the way things are. He was disappointed, I know. But, yeah, it wasn't that crowded. I mean, it was pretty crowded, I guess. A lot of people. I got my board. And this place is becoming more and more of a mess, and I hope to feel better tomorrow because I really need to take care of this and get myself out from all this junk. And should go upward and onward.